Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how to set character limits in Excel cells. I recently worked on a project in which I had to format cells to limit the number of characters a user could type in them. Here's an example of what I did. And by the way, if you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for even more tips. On my screen where it says state, we'll need to limit the number of characters users can type to only 2. So first, we'll highlight the cells that we want to limit the characters for. Then, in the Data tab, select Data Validation, Data Validation again. Under Allow, select Text Length. And please note that this label can be a bit misleading because they can be used to restrict more than just text. It restricts the number of all characters since it also includes spaces, numbers, letters, and symbols in its count. Under Data, select how you'd like to restrict the character length. The best option for this example would be equal to, but less than or equal to could work also. You'll have to decide what works best for your project. Then in Length, type 2. These settings will limit the user to entering 2 characters in these cells. If they try to enter a different amount, they'll receive an error message and will need to try again. Keeping in mind that this document would be filled in by others, I needed to also communicate why the error happened so they could correct it. This is done in the Error Alert tab. Under Styles, I want to leave it at Stop. Choosing Warning or Information will let them know there is an error, but will allow them to continue without fixing it. For the error title, we can write something like Character Limit Surpassed. The error title should be short and to the point. The error message allows an opportunity to provide more detail on the error and even instructions if you'd like. Keep in mind that it's still a good idea to be brief. Our error message for this example will read state field is limited to 2 characters. When you're done, click OK. To test that it's set up like we want, we can go to any of the cells that we applied the character limit to and type more than 2 characters to make sure we get our error message. And we do. To fix it, we'll type just 2 characters. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful to learn how to limit character length in Excel. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks!